This video shows you how to add images from URLs in map point layers. For the first example, we're going to create a map and add a point layer. For the dimension, add country. In size and shape, size the points by the sum of sales, and then increase the bubble size range. In shape, select image from URL. Next, we point to a GitHub repository that contains flag images. Now the points in the layers display as flags. For the next example, we are going to create a map that shows ship icons with directions. For dimension, select ship, and then select the latitude and longitude checkbox. Then insert Y as latitude and X as longitude. In size and shape, select image from URL and then add the URL. As you can see, the map now shows the point layer with ship directions. For a third example, we're going to create labels using images as an SVG encoded data URI. Paste a URL that contains the code for the text, font, and colors, as well as other settings. In size and shape, select the sum of sales and then increase the bubble size. Now, the map chart shows the SVG images. In the last example, we're going to add an image with a Base64 encoded data URI. In the image URL, paste the URL. Then, in the location field, add Orlando. As you can see, the map now shows the related image for the Orlando location. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.